A St. Louis man who has spent the last 26 years in prison for a robbery he committed as a teenager will soon be a free man. Bobby Bostic was sentenced to 241 years in prison. But the judge who sentenced him now says that sentence was just too harsh because Bostic was a teen at the time and he didn't kill anyone. A new state law allowed that parole hearing and the parole was granted. Bostic will be released late next year. Until then, he will take courses to ease his reentry to society.